Okay. And let's do it. All right, let's continue this. Lay this in a wall. Lay this in a wall. The hell? The hell? Should work. Why is this so wrong? This is important. Alright, so I'm probably going to be forgetting now. Oh, I should have continued this earlier. I'm going to have to get through this case fast. This is... Alright. So, there's a body in a trunk of a car or something. It happened to be, Wallace's. Assuming guilty and what? Is that how it works? Well, I guess nowadays is how it works. What? We're going into the truck. Oh my god. Alright. Science girl. Typical science user. JK. Oh, remember this. Personal. Capital. That's fair. Jeez, perky. Thank you. It's always a joke, man. That makes it more interesting. We did not know that. What the fuck? Not see that coming. Well, that changes like everything because she has relations. I wonder if it was really her or no. Pop up, please. Oh, I can't remember the specific details. I might get a few things wrong, but we'll see. The parking lot at the prosecutor's office divided into two blocks. We never went in B. A chain divider? Can you drive if the chain is off? Oh, just a chain divider. Crime took place by a car. The cause of death is? Do we have a coroner's report? Okay, yes we do. Oopsie. Chris Goodman. Okay, so there's an hour and a half time frame, loss of blood, so it could have died before. Didn't specifically say it was at that time. Fortunately for her, as a witness. I don't like how you can't go back. There's nothing right there and there. Could have easily reversed it. Doesn't necessarily mean. Came in. It would have to. If there's a divider there, how the hell do you get up there? The car, if this is the scale, how the fuck would you turn up in there? You would have to go over there. So if there's a car right here, you're not getting by there. Somehow I always knew a day like this. Multiple boyfriends. You didn't like that part. She has a heavy bias, so how do you... mentioned two before. He's what a whore. I mean, an empowered woman. Base judge. No to solve. The judge had to think. Okay, that's kind of fun. Her face when she writes that. Security. Yes, this is red. That's already a contradiction. There's a wall there. How did she see it? It's up on the second level, as you can see. Can you see everything though? So the wall will be there, would the angle cut it off? Incidentally, did you bring your lunchboxes by car? So she parks in B block? Wait, how wish you can fucking, I don't know. Okay, so was she over here or over here? So she parks in B block now. Car is there. How would she see the back? How would she cross over? Do they walk through the chain? I can't remember what the thing is like. Is there a picture of the car? I can't remember what the fucking room is like. Shit, I just realized something. I have a feeling that more. Shit, I should have upscaled this one. Through the wire fence, I suppose. garish car? What the hell's garish? I actually don't know what to think about this case. It's been pretty good so far. Person you saw, are you sure it was the defendant? Face she makes when she writes that down. Okay, so she has a photograph. I'm confused as how the fuck does the car get over there? Seems like the only way the car can get from there to there is if you go across the thing. Unless you're an asshole and cut through there. Which seems to be true. There's no chain link. What are you talking about? I don't understand. By the angle, she would have been here then. Right here. Not holding a knife. Yard spoke. through the wire fence. Why does the photo not have a fucking wire fence in it then? This might be it here. Let's see what it says. Oops. Impossible, it was the blood cell. I knew it was the photo. And also, she already has blood on her coat. Oh shit. Objection? Let's say it's taken after. On the coat. That doesn't prove that she did it though. doesn't prove shit. How do you know it's that? I did notice gloves, but... Am I supposed to go all the way through? Oh, for fuck's sake. I think so. What does this mean? I forget now. What about that? Maybe it's this. Thank you. The only thing I can think is this. Sure, what one is? It's clearly that statement, but. Few things I'm thinking. I'm on the. Reds. This? I'm gonna look this one up. I'm not fucking saying that I'm gonna talk. I guess. I don't know why I didn't think of that one. This trunk. So you're trying to make prosecutors look bad? I wonder, that's probably what their motivation is. Mr. Edger is gonna say. How can you even say this? Why are we still arguing over this? Even fucking the prosecution said they don't care about it. Prosecution has to prove why. I don't have the... Again and again. She might survive. Edgeworth with the quick wit, damn. Oh my god, this girl's just clearly lying. She did see it. That was something. That didn't go anywhere? Thank you. clearly this one. Red scarf. This chest, though. I'll present that again. She doesn't have her scarf on. Just the one. It's this one. Oh shit, I think you picked up. Telling the truth or lying. It has been the case that she did truly believe something red was there. Serious now. It's after the murder, the suspect attempted to run behind a partition. That explains how the card got there. Why would she need to explain? What does that have to do with anything? She really does believe that she saw something red. That's my catch. I wonder if it's like Danganronpa where they actually did witness something, but it was the wrong. So funny when she writes the notes. Chief prosecutor tried to resist. Kicked over an oil drum? Rawr. XD. So the oil drum is definitely not knocked over, if that's what we gotta go off of. The music picks up, means we're getting serious now. Thank you. car. Okay, so the oil drum did get knocked over, but it was on that side. That oil drum was not in the photo either, what the fuck? Only one. Unless that's two there. Oh, it's like a fat oil drum, maybe there was two. Impossible to f- the photo suggests here. She wouldn't have got that. Also took the photo because she would have had the chain link fence I said earlier. She was right here. The only other way she would have been able to take the photo, she stuck the camera right up into the fence. And there was also a big ass truck there. Did that move? Did the scene get touched after? She was on this side, 100%. Yeah, and the more I look at it now, I have a feeling that she was the one who did it, but we'll see. Impossible. Yeah. That's exactly how you need to solve the case. Now, once you get a floor plan, you can easily decipher it. I remember it exactly well. Oh boy, phone call's coming up now. Trouble, but it's gonna have to. Thank you. What? Muffler. The chief prosecutor stabbed the victim. She has such a hatred for prosecutors. I wonder if she has some dirt on the other girl or something. I have no idea. Try to run. I don't think she did it. No, definitely either. After the murder, the suspect could have run. So this is starting over, right? I think so. Oh my gosh, there's so many here. Do you think you could restate your... She's clearly lying. I don't know what the game is looking for an answer, though. The victim... stabbed the victim and ran behind the partition. I'd like to be able to ask if the crime scene was touched after this happened too, because there's clearly... there's a truck right here. So if it was touched, there's no fucking way that she would have been able to get a picture. She would have had to been on the side. Oh. I don't think my mouse pops up on the screen. She's way closer. There's no fucking way. She's on this side. Her own photo implicated her. Has to be the photo. It has to be the photo. The answer's gonna be endless here. Said. What I just did? I don't know why you present this here. Whatever. Like, I thought I was the... like, I know what the logic you're trying to get. Obviously, she's not on the other side. It was just trial and error until I figured out which one to present it to. You said you witnessed it. Oh, that's the logic. They're going for the phone call. That's what they're worried about? You couldn't have seen her fucking doing the body thing either. What the fuck? Yeah, because she was on the other side. Duh, that's what I was getting at the whole fucking time. It's just it wasn't playing out though. I guess she's here. What? The fuck? Fuck was she then? I could have sworn she was over there. Where the fuck? The picture shows... Thank you. I don't know where the fuck she was then. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm falling apart on this case. What? She was in the secure. Who the fuck took the photo then? Okay, I would not have guessed that. Is the picture. I did not guess that. I would have thought she was on. How the fuck did the photo get taken here then? She witnessed from the security guard station. Ugh, I used the washroom. God, are you? She didn't even see the crime at all. I was wrong. Look at my balls. Would be important, though. If the answer is difference in lighting. She's clearly blind, the fox. The hell? Jeez, that'll take you forever. That's right.
upside down.
Call the thing.
I'd like to know who took that photo, if it really... Well, I guess it would have been if it's her. Someone gave it to her. We screwed that. Can shut it. What? I wasn't expecting her to be up there based off the photograph. That photograph is really throwing me off. Huh. And the cough-up queen. She spit up. Wait, what? Pull this time. What? Oh my gosh, we're stuck with the 5 minute. I mentioned it was 5 minutes when I wasn't looking at the crime scene. How would you know that? Thank you. said bear traces. Why would it have her own blood on it? The victim shoe. So it's Goodman's shoe. Oh. Why is this just being admitted? She literally committed perjury. Now to the matter of the victim's shoe. Thank you. It's on the side, is it? Oh wait, what the hell? There's some underneath it? Means the blood would have been already on the ground. So I'm getting tired, I can't think. Fuck, the scheme is best played in my mind. Why is it not there? Oh, he's gonna help me out. See if I can guess it before. I don't know. if the body was already dead in there at the time of the crime. Like, she pinned it on. Wash away the blood. Also, what the fuck is in the muffler? Can't really see it. What? First, how the hell did she kick that barrel over? That's pretty... Girls are light. I was wondering what that was, too. That would explain muffler. Technically, it's tailpipe, not muffler. But... minutes. gonna be the next day, isn't it? Oh, alright, I'm gonna call it quits there. I'm starting to get tired. I'll probably stream this tomorrow. I wanna get this case done. So.